The Bolivarian Republic of Venezuela has reaffirmed the commitment to strengthen bilateral relations with Nigeria to achieve meaningful growth. The ambassador of Venezuela to Nigeria said that existing relationship between both countries has been interesting and that more will be done in terms of agriculture to sustain ties between them.
We participate here in Nigeria in Oshun in the AgriTech Conference. We continue working with the social program to scholarships in Venezuela. We continue working in the Food and Agricultural Organization program with Venezuela and Nigerian government to support more than 300 Nigerian farmers, producers of rice. We have all the information. We continue with the plan of the President Chavez and continue with the instruction of the President Nicolas Maduro.
They said that although the country was faced with political crisis, the government led by President Nicolas Maduro will continue with the social plans in partnering with Nigeria to promote social cooperation.